Ladies first game number 3 of the Barry tournament. Owen Smith takes the draw against number 81. It's back to the line. Yeah. Nearly over there for Menko, over there for James Davidson. Getting pressured on there by number 4. Moving it through center ice for Smith. Picking off his stick. It's number 4 leading it into the zone, trying to use the boards to put it in there. Lead pass up through center ice. Knocked down by Menko, using the board to move it up there for Nealy. Gordon Nealy with a lead pass up there for Risler. Off his stick, goes into the zone. Fired around the board. Back into the toe zone it goes. Menko's back there to pick it up. There's a lead pass up there center. Nealy chips it up there for Owen Smith. Smith trying to get around the chip with a quick shot. First stop, stopped there by Petapillo. Rebound out in front of the net, they couldn't put it in. Back down low there for Risler, trying to set it out in front. Nobody there, Duffield trying to get it out of their own zone, and they do clear it out. Knocked down by Davidson in his own zone. James Davidson going up there with Nealy, all on his own with a quick shot. Stopped there by Petapillo, and he corrals the rebound. This is a big game for the Toros, who lost both games yesterday. The second one in a heartbreaker. Had a 1-0 lead until the referees took over. Going back to the line, there's a quick shot. Stopped there by Petapillo as he steered that one aside. Still digging there in the corner, trying to pick up that puck. Trying to see there in the corner to see who comes up with it. And it's Duffield that do let out by number 19. Number 19 from center leads it in over the blue line. Trying to get around the check of Capella. He takes him down, throws it out in front. There's a big opportunity going back to the line. The number 87, Charlton, fired at the down low there. Toros take it away. Logan Jackson, he's got the only goal in the tournament for the Toros. Trying to get it by Charlton. And he will get it up there for Cameron Ryan, trying to get around the check. Takes his man down. Still stays in the zone, goes back to the line for Maddox, who fires it wide of the net. There's Ronan Campbell on the loose puck. Goes into the corner. Campbell. Look at a walk out. It scores! Toros have their first goal of the game, and it's Ronan Campbell's first of the year, and it makes it 1-0 for the Toros. If there was a time to come up with your first of the year, it's right there. Campbell gives the Toros a little bit of motivation. Here he comes again. Fara. Oscar Fara. Trying to take a shot. Couldn't do so. Fired around the board for number 4. Trying to stuff it out of the zone. Captain at the line by Ford. And now it comes out through center ice. Jade Ford on the loose puck. Gets around the check. Turns it over. Here comes the opportunity for Duffield, number 4. Backhand knocked down by Campbell. Ronan Campbell fires it around the boards up there for Caleb John. John trying to get rid of it with a lead pass for Fata. Oscar Fata with a lead pass broken up there by number 21 at center ice. From center ice he comes in around Campbell. Turns it over to Oscar Fata at center. Fata going up there with Caleb John. Couldn't get a pass to him. It goes into the Duffield zone though. Digging on that loose puck in behind the Duffield net. Fired around the board. Menko's trying to pinch in and keep that puck alive in the Duffield end. Number 88, trying to get rid of it. Tapped in again by Menko. Toros putting on the first little bit of pressure. They've already got the first goal. Knocked down there at the line by Davidson. Nice play by him. To hold the blue line, quick shot on that. Easy save there by Petapillo with a right pad save. Toros on the loose puck. Smith goes back to the line for Davidson. Off his stick. Goes out there at center. Lead pass from Owen Smith. Owen Smith, who couldn't get a shot through. And now Duffield lead it into the zone. Trying to get around Davidson for a shot. That's not going to work. Davidson took it away from him. James Davidson turns it over. Goes into the slot area. Left field, find it. Fire it back into the zone. Davidson. Up there for Neely. Colton Neely with a lead pass out through center for Owen Smith. 5:25 left to go here in the first period. 1-0 Toros on the goal by Campbell. Neely turns it over to number 22 with a backhand. Into the left field zone. Knocked down there by Davidson. Here's Professor Risler with the puck. Risler tried for a lead pass for Colton Neely. Too far past him. And it got broken up there by Duffield. Battle right there at the blue line. Comes free to Quentin Capelli. Shoots it in. Here's a chance here for number 22. Fired it in behind the net. Toros on the loose puck. Nice pass by Connor Cole off the board there for Cameron Ryan. Who reaches the zone and gets taken into the board. Well, Smith with a lead pass out of front. Went off the stick. Rebounded it for Maddox. He couldn't get it through. Capelli's going to keep that one in. But he couldn't get around the defender trying to block the shot. Here comes a lead pass at the center. Too far past his man down the ice. Into the corner it goes. Quinn Capelli fires it up for Jackman. He chips it out through center ice. Goes back into the zone for Capelli. Quinn Capelli with a lead pass for Jackman. Trying to get around Charlton. Here comes the opportunity. Fired back in. Pass over there for Maddox. Maddox for Jackman at center. Swept into the zone. In behind the net. Duffield leading it out of their own zone, but the Toros find it. Just sweep it a little bit more back in. There's a lead pass kept in by Ford at the blue line. Fires it in behind the net. Number 37, Charlton's back there to pick it up. Charlton going with the puck, trying to move it out of the zone. Knocked down by Maddox at center ice. Trying for a lead pass. Got it through a stick. Here comes an opportunity here for Campbell with a quick shot. Stopped up by Petapillo. And he holds the rebound. Faceoff comes to the right of the Duffield zone. Campbell lost the draw. Duffield trying to get rid of it out of their own end. Lead pass past everybody down the ice. But that's going to be number 4 getting to that loose puck. Got number 91 going to the goal. Tipped out of front. Wide of the net. Cleared out at center ice. Back into the zone. Knocked down by number 44. Looks for a pass to number 4. Backhands it into the zone. And behind the net. 3 minutes exactly left to go here in the first period. Connor Shear hard around the boards, kept in the number 21. Belmond is in there. Getting some help by number 88, Edgester. Quick shot on net, stopped there by McCollum. That might have been his first save of the game there as he steered that one aside. Spada trying to get it out. Number 4 is on it. With a lead pass for number 88, too far past him off his stick, kept in at the line by number 21. With a tip pass out of front, trying to find that loose puck with a backhand, high and wide over the net. Number 88 trying to send it out of front, picked off by Campbell, and he clears it out. Dunn's on that loose puck. Caleb Dunn going with Oscar Fata. Trying to get a pass over to him. That's not going to work as it got broken up there by the defenseman coming back. Number 88 in his own zone. Got pressured on by the Toros. Menko takes the shot. Tipped it at first. And a nice stop there by Petapillo. Keep it at 1-0 for the Toros. Lead pass at the center. Knocked down by Menko in his own zone. For Davidson. James Davidson. Up there for Owen Smith. Smith had it taken off his stick by number 91. Here's Parker Risler picking it up at center ice. Risler couldn't go anywhere with the puck. Taken there by Owen Smith. Smith with a shot. Went wide of the net. Time for a lead pass at the center. Could have hit his man. Here comes Duffield leading it in over the blue line with number 22 with a shot. Nice block there by Menko to block that shot from going through. It's been a penalty-free first period here. Fast pace going nearly. taken down there by number 21. Here comes an opportunity here with a quick shot that hit him in, rolled in behind the net. Lead pass for number 22, trying to get it out of his zone. Went onto the stick of Ethan Maddox at center for Capelli. Quinn Capelli picked it from center and then sweeps it just in towards the face-off circle. We're in the last minute with 45 seconds left. There's a shot that rolled in wide of the net. Number 22 leading it out. Knocked down by Maddox. Ethan Maddox tries to go over for his man. He finds Jackman. Morgan Jackman on his own with a quick shot. Stopped there by Potopello. And he couldn't find the rebound. It went right through the net. Went right behind Potopello. But unfortunately for the Toros, it didn't go in. And just when I thought a couple minutes ago it's been a penalty-free first period, it's going to be Capelli that's going. And the Toros have got to kill off a penalty to kill off period number one. 15 seconds left to go here in the first. Nice play there by Connor Cole to clear it out. 10 seconds left, trying for a short and a chance. He's going to go into the board, trying to stuff it out with 5 seconds with a shot. Stopped there by Potopello. Rebound from the net. And Potopello was able to find the loose puck before it got swept in there in front of the goal. Seconds left, we'll have one more draw to end period number one. Duffield's going to have a minute 43 on their power play to start period number two. And the Toros have a 1-0 lead on the goal by Ronan Campbell. Campbell's going to take the draw to start period number two and wins it. Back for Ford. Gage Ford pass knocked down by number 44 in his own zone. Lead pass knocked down by Ford again. Number 91 finds a way to get to the zone. Drives for drop pass to number 88. Too far pass, 10 goes into the corner. Centering pass out of front. And that quick shot went wide. Trying to find that loose puck in the corner. Duffield still working on the power play. Throws it out of front. Nobody there. He's still banging away at the loose puck in the corner. There's a collision in behind the net. Centering pass out of front. Kick wide. Number 88 gets an opportunity. That got blocked there by Connor Sear. Toro's just trying to get rid of some pressure, and it's Oscar Fata. Couldn't get it out at the blue line. It's number 88 with a quick shot, bounced in behind the net. Took a Duffield bounce for number 4 with a quick shot, and McComb is up against the post to make the save. Big defensive draw gets one there by Caleb Gunn. Still in the zone, kept in at the line by number 4. Now it comes out and he shoots it back in. 35 seconds left on the power play. Comes there at center. Duffield move it in, knocked down. John couldn't take that pass, goes into the zone. Lead pass for number 81, back in the zone. 61 with a pass. There for number 91, trying to get past Menko. Menko from center ice finds it, dumps it back into the zone. Knocked down by number 61 from center ice. Trying to find that loose puck to put it into the zone is Cameron Ryan. Digging on that loose puck. He finds it. Comes free. Throws it back to full strength. Ryan with a quick shot. Stop. Tucker Ruzler was right there but couldn't find the loose puck. As it hit the defenseman, it went out of his vicinity. Menko. Stepped up him. Gonna be.
Skate the puck.
Little donuts. That's gonna take the draw just inside the blue line. Knocked down by number 91. Puts it back into the zone. There's Capelli trying to clear it out. That's there in the corner towards trying to dig it free. And Parker Ruzler getting on that loose puck. Couldn't get pass number 29. Swept into the zone. They're still digging away at it. Now comes free for Owen Smith. Trying to turn on the Jets, going up there with Ruzler. Just taken down, and we're getting our first Duffield penalty coming up. And the Toros go to the power play. Takes a big draw to the left of Potopello. Fired around the board, gets it out. Capelli has to hurry up. He's getting some pressure on him in behind the net. Capelli is able to beat his man to the puck. Lead pass there for Neely, too far past him. is back into the zone. Ethan Maddox has it. Trying to move it in through center right for Capelli. One off the skate there, number four leads it into the zone. Number four trying to get a backhand away high and wide over the net. This is a chance for Colton Neely, goes in behind the goal for Capelli. Capelli, that got knocked down there by number 61. There's a hand pass. Colton Neely has the puck. Neely can't get it by number four. Number four stripped him off the puck. But Neely was able to regroup and come back and take it away from him. 1 minute left to go on the power play. 6 minutes left to go here in the second period. Here comes Owen Smith. Smith going up there with Neely, dumps it in behind the net. The Toros go off on a line change. 45 seconds left on the power play. That one's going to get slapped down the ice. Goes in behind the goal. Connor Sear picks it up. Leading it into the zone with Jackman. Cameron Ryan puts the brakes on, goes back to the line for Ford. Jake Ford trying to get a shot through. That went wide of the net. Sheffield lives at the center to Jackman. Logan Jackman had to wait for teammate to get onside. Sheffield trying to get rid of it, fire it out. All the way down the ice, easy save there for McCollum, and he's going to freeze it out in front of the net. Faceoff is coming to the right in the Toros zone. Trying to turn around with a quick shot. That one fired him beyond the net. 5 minutes exactly left to go. Number 91 here in the second period. Turned over to Menko, fires it off the board. Trying to get rid of it, tipped out of center ice. Rolls in behind the net. Menko's on it. Thomas Menko falls down. Number 91's got it. Nowhere to go with the puck, so there's the lead pass for Connor Cole, tipping it out to center ice. Knocked down by Jackman. Logan Jackman couldn't go anywhere with the puck, as he was covered by 2 men at center ice. Swept into the zone there. Knocked down by Jackman again. Here's Connor Cole, as he was getting taken down, throws it on net still. Patapalo steers that aside into the corner. Connor Cole trying to take number 88 into the boards, getting some help there with Cameron Ryan. Squirts free for Connor Cole. Cameron Ryan helping him out. Digs it free for Connor Cole. Going back to the line, nobody there. Couldn't find Davidson at the blue line as that goes back into the zone. Back to retrieve it is Davidson in behind his own net. The lead pass knocked down there by number 7. He puts it in behind the net. Menko. Thomas Menko clears it out down the ice. The rolling puck all the way down, and it's going to be an icing call. Comes to the right of McCollum, trying to clear it out. Tips it by his man, not going to happen. Here comes a chance. Knocked down in his own zone. Lead pass knocked down by number 4, center ice. For number 22, takes a shot. Easy save there for McCollum. He steered back into the corner. Knocked down low there for number 61, trying to Musso attacking behind the net. Lee pass at the center. Here comes Fata on his own. Couldn't do anything as he dropped the pass for Caleb John. Charlton back in his own zone. Trying to backhand pass at the center for Gomez. He slides into the board. Campbell turns it over to Charlton. Taken down there by John at center ice. Here comes an opportunity, reaching in over the blue line. Has Gomez going to the net, couldn't get a pass there. And there's another attempted pass for Gomez, broken up. Here come the Toros, leading it out with Fata. Oscar Fata turns it over at center ice to number 44, Polanco. Here comes Fata. Fata with John, just dumps it in behind the net. In behind, fired around the board there. For number 91, he turns it over to Campbell. Ronan Campbell escaping a couple of checks. Throws it down left for Parker Risler. Risler. Nowhere to go with the puck. Fired around the board. Tapped in there by Smith in the corner. Owen Smith trying to set it out in front. Had Parker Rugler sitting on his own. Couldn't get a pass to him. Tapped in by Capella. He tried to hold the line, but it kept, got free. Trying to start a two-on-one the other way, but the toes, Ethan Maddox came back and swept it away. 21 finds it, dumps it in behind the net. 1:20 left to go here in the second period. Still 1-0 Toros on an early goal by Campbell. In behind the net. Fired past the defenseman at center ice. Turnover rate at center. Hits on the Toros, leading it in with Owen Smith. Smith trying to take the defenseman wide and throw it out in front for Risler. And that pass got broken up out in front. There's a lead pass. Starting from center with a pass up there for number 81. Trying to escape a check, pushed off his stick by Ford. Jake Ford from center ice leads it into the zone. Trying to fire it at through center, knocked down by number 61. Owen Smith with a drop pass to Tucker Risler. Risler takes his shot and puts it into the corner. Colton Neely's on it in the loop. In the corner trying to muster his man. Owen Smith got it as well. Nice play there by Neely to backhand it down low for Smith. The battle there for the loose puck. Everybody's in there digging for one puck. And it comes free to Duffield. 8 seconds left. Might be one more opportunity for the Duffield Devils. And it gets taken away there by Cameron Ryan. A nice defensive play to come back and back check him off the puck. And that's going to end period number two. And we're going into period number three the way we ended period number one. 1-0 Toros. 10 more minutes is going to solve this one. Connor Cole wins the draw. Lead pass at third center for Jackman. Logan Jackman leads it in with a quick shot. Stopped there by Patapello. Easily steered that one aside into the net. Digging for the puck in the corner. Trying to find that loose puck. It's Connor Steer trying to dig it free along with Connor Cole. Lead pass at the center. Skip by his man, knocked down by Ford. Jake Ford pass for Cameron Ryan. Nice drop pass for Connor Cole trying to get into the zone with a shot. Stop there by Patapello. Rebound out of front of the net. Goal! Out of front of the net, Connor Cole capitalized on his own rebound. And the Toros have their insurance at 2-0. That loose puck sat in front of the net, waiting to be deposited into the back of the net, and Connor Cole did exactly that, putting home his own rebound, and the Toros have a 2-0 lead. Here's a quick shot high and wide over the net. Ford digging on that loose puck in the corner. Sends it out of front. Caleb Judd, nowhere to go. Backhand knocked down by Campbell. Ronan Campbell going up there with Oscar Faddock, turns it over at center ice, knocked down by number 44. Lead pass for Gomez, pass to Campbell, finds it, fires it off the board. Knocked down by Ford in his own zone, trying to move it out through center. Number 44, up for his man. Comes an opportunity for a 3-on-2. Nice defensive play by Gunn to come back and hooked the stick of number 91 before he got a shot away. Duffield was an offside, so the Toros can take their time here, moving the puck around. Ford up there through center for Justin Fada. Fada finds it, dumps it into the zone and behind the net. Around the boards it goes. Chance here to clear it out. Starting it out through center ice. It's Colton Neely. Neely nowhere to go, dumped in behind, right in on goal. Easy save there for McComb, but he left the rebound out in front. The defenseman's going to get rid of that. Lead pass for Fada. After Fada fell down, or else he might have been off to the races there on a breakaway. Starting out the center for Colton Neely. Pushed in behind the net for Davidson. James Davidson lead pass for Neely. Too far past him. And now Duffield pick it up in their own zone. Turned over again to Neely. Trying to skip a check and go back to the line. For Menko. Digging on that loose puck in the corner, trying to set it out of front. There's nobody there. 7 minutes left to go. Duffield find it. Dump it out to their bench. Only stayed that far though as the Ruzler almost picked that pass off. Trying to set another breakout. Lead pass at the center. Quick shot into the glove of McComb. Face off. Comes to the left of McComb. Trying to get it free. Off a scramble draw. Duffield win it. Back to the line for Charlton with a shot. Hit nothing out in front of the net. But white jersey. 42 trying to step it down low. Comes an opportunity to come in behind the net. Here's Capelli leading it out. Pulling Capelli from center ice for the pass to Jackman. Logan Jackman chips it into the zone. He comes, kicks, bounce over there for Connor Cole with a shot. Scores! Connor Cole, his second of the game, fired it through the legs of Puttipold, and it's 3-0 in favor of the Toros. Big line for the Toros has come to play today as Connor Cole, Jackman, and Cameron Ryan have got 2 goals. Connor Cole's got both of them, and also Campbell got the first goal. Fada. Toros have extended it to a 3-0 lead. Knocked down there by back to the line for Sear. Lead pass there for Caleb Dunn trying to chip it into the zone, and we get an offside. Stop gets won by the Toros. Here, dumps it in behind the net. Oscar Fata on the loose puck. Keeps it in. Fata digging on the loose puck, trying to get rid of it. Comes free for Oscar Fata. He had his stick lifted, and Duffield are able to kick it out. Hunter Sear with a lead pass first. Caleb Gum got broken up at center as we get into the zone for Connor Sear. Sear's lead pass for Fata. Fata has a 2-on-1. Odds are against him trying to split it with a shot. Stopped there by Puttipold easily. Still stays in the zone. Lead pass to number 88. Too far past him. Sear knocks it down. Connor Sears got it up there for Colton Neely trying to put it into the zone. Comes the opportunity for number 21 to get away from the check at center. Backhands it in behind the net. Gage forward on it. Fire up through center ice, knocked down at the line. Forward on the loose puck. They're digging for that puck right there at the Duffield bench. And there's Tucker Ruzler's shot rolled in behind, rolled in on that. Goes in behind the goal. Battle for that loose puck, trying to get it free. Knocked down by Davidson over there for Menko. Thomas Menko from center with a lead pass for Parker Ruzler at center ice. Dumps it into the zone. 3:50 left to go here in the game. Knocked down there by Owen Smith, who goes into the corner. Drop that. Pass for Neely with a shot. Tipped out of front. Rebounded in front of the net. And a great opportunity there for Smith. Couldn't capitalize. There's another quick shot on that. And a right pad save there for Puttipold. Menko with a pass up there through center for Owen Smith. From center with a shot, and that went high and wide over the goal. And that gets tipped out. Here comes an opportunity for Duffield, swept off their stick. The lead pass for Ruzler was past him. Toros have just got to try and weather a storm here. 3-0 in favor of the Toros here in the third period with 3 minutes left. Trying to fit it in the front, that pass got broken up. Goes into the corner for Gomez. He got broken up there by Connor Cole. Connor Cole from center leads it in. Fires it in behind the net. Took a bounce. Comes out at center for Colton Neely. Neely's drop pass for Connor Cole. Couldn't get a shot through. Going back to the line. Nobody there. The pass there for number 88. Number 91, sorry. Gets taken down there by the pros. Risler came back and took him down. Kevin Ryan's getting held in behind the net. Pros find the puck though with Maddox up there for Jackman. Logan Jackman up there for Connor Cole. Right there looking for a hat trick. Dropped it back there for Jackman though. Logan Jackman with a quick shot. High and wide over the net. 2:05 left to go here in the third period. Digging on that loose puck in the corner. Duffield come away with it. Starting it out with a quick shot. Easy save there from McCombie, steered it aside. Going back to the line, it gets cleared out past Carlton. Carlton has it at center. Backhand pass, went off the skates there of number 44. Comes in, looks like it might have been offside. Number 44 with a shot, went in behind the net. Here comes an opportunity, can't get the shot away. Nice play by Capelli to hold the stick. Capelli still battling for that puck, moves it into center. Here they come. Jackman's coming up there, but now he's going off on a line change. There's a trip there on Cameron Ryan as he slides in behind the net. And we're getting a penalty on the trip. Face off, gets one in the Duffield zone. Back to the line for Gage Ford. Back over there for Connor Sears. Trying to get a shot through, goes in behind the net for Jun. Caleb Jun with a pass down low for Campbell. Nowhere to go with that puck. Digging on the loose puck in the corner is Ronan Campbell. Doing all he can for the loose puck. Comes free. Goes to a backhand shot. Stopped there by Petropoulos. Still stays in the Duffield zone. Now gets swept out down the ice. No icing on the call. Goes in behind the net. Hunter Sear loses it. Comes an opportunity for number 4 with a backhand. And it goes right into the glove of McComb. 30 seconds left to go here in the game. Hunter Sear with the puck. Fires it out. Couldn't get it back to the defenseman, though. Still digging on it. And it comes free for Owen Smith to get it. Owen Smith with a pass for Colton Neely. Neely trying to come through the D with a shot. The kick out of front swept wide of the net. A big opportunity there to add to their goal total. But it's not going to matter. 2 seconds left. The Toros are coming up with a huge victory. A great team effort. And a 3-0 shutout. Old McComb picks up the shutout. And the Toros now will play Nickel City in another huge game in the standings for the tournament. I'm the voice of the Clarington Toros, Mike Jackson.